just had a blend. Everybody got along together, got along well. We had the big man, we had the power forward, we had the small forward, and Teddy McLean, one of the best defensive players to play the game. And then I fit in there somewhere. And then our bench, you know, Hubie had a routine that every 8 minutes he would sub, and it didn't matter what kind of game I was having or the other guys, he'd bring in the subs at the 8-minute mark. And